Oh, that's a brilliant effort from Aidan Nesbitt. And MK Dons leads. It's his third goal of the season, and the 20-year-old Scotsman with a real piece of quality from the Football League team to give the visitors the lead inside 14 minutes.
What touch of quality there from Nesbitt. It's good play from MK Dons, very patient, no one really getting tight. And he hits it, Nesbitt, so early, gives the keeper no chance.
It's Beadle. Eubanks Landau's looking closely to it. Seager. The man on loan from Southampton's going to go for goal. Here comes Kamchuk. Oh, he was a whisker away from doing so. Lipka with it. Eubanks Landau stood firm. Hooked into the air by Gilby. It's a little untidy, almost came to Pratt. Capshaw! So another chance to put this into the penalty area. In from Lipka. Struck to Kamchuk. That's a teasing delivery. Eubanks Landau on the end of it. Backheader was a harmful. Anika. There's a pace and power. All the space here for Seager. What a save by Crook. And how important that could be in the cup tie. Comes Anike. Oh! It's perfect.
Absolutely nonchalant, wasn't it?
2-0 MK Dons, right on the stroke of half-time. And the former Arsenal youngster gets his second goal of the season. Again, with the set play delivery. Everybody back for MK Dons. It's a deeper one this time. Anike got his head to it. In from Pratt. Free header! Seager's onto it. It's Seager to seal it. Cut. Assessing his options. Nesbitt, one of them. He's able to get the strike in, deflected. Excellent reactions from Crook. By Eubanks Landau. And that should safely see MK Dons into the second round.
Well, it's just a ball into the box, which they failed to deal with.
All of the season. And then MK Dons are comfortably moving into round two.
What this is doing, this is really good for their confidence, MK Dons. Look at Anika here, he just sort of explodes into life, and then just the little back heel, and then he just tucks it nicely up.
Zlepka again taking it. There is the header. Straight at Lee Nicholls. And that is the end of Hyde United's FA Cup journey. And it began in the middle of August. And it couldn't be finished off by Carl Jones with a consolation goal.